What up, though? I can't see nothing, right, man? Hold on. I'm back. Yeah. But what up, though? Back again for another video. This episode 15. What a blessing. So, stay tuned. What up, y'all? I'm back again. It's episode 15. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel on the road to 2K. Soon will be 3K like Andre. So, what's up, y'all? I'm back. Made it through. Made it all the way through episode 15. So, by the time you see this video, I have already some other videos posted. Some reactions or something, you know. Just threw up some random, you know, Saturday. I'm just a light day. Like that, I ain't really doing too much, so we're gonna get right into it. Let me do the shout outs right quick so y'all know I'm playing. Let me get the shout outs in right quick. Shout out to Ruby Love, shout out to Ten, Ruby Love and Ten, appreciate y'all watching the videos. But so first things first, hope y'all having a good day so far. Man, my day's going pretty good, because you know, I'm just me, and you know what I'm saying? Y'all feel the hat? Y'all like the hat? Y'all like when I wear hats? But yeah, comment down below if you like when I wear hats. But yeah, today's video, we just made it all the way. This is the start of the second week of the plant-based diet. I appreciate all the love I've been getting, all the, you know what I'm saying, all the feedback, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate all of it. I see everything. So don't think I'm not gonna comment back to you or nothing. I see it, you know what I'm saying? I hit you back. But yeah, today, I don't know. Today kinda weird. See, cause I did a lot yesterday, which y'all seen the video yesterday, so I really didn't feel like doing too much today. So I just feel like just give me out something today. And then so we're gonna go over like the next week. So this week, I'm gonna try to focus on, last week was balance. So last week was the balance. So this week is just putting all that together and maintaining. So for this week, I'm just try to maintain. And you know what I'm saying? I might try to, I don't know. I'll probably add more vegetables this week. I'm gonna try that. I don't wanna feel too full, but I wanna get filled up. I don't wanna get too full, but I wanna get filled up. So I try to do that, and then maybe like, I don't know, I might start doing my salads again, because y'all really like my salads for some reason, I don't know. So I might do a salad this week. I ain't gonna tell you what the meal prep is, y'all just have to wait and see. That's a surprise for tomorrow, but y'all ain't gonna see what that is. So I'm gonna do that, and I don't know, I've been looking on Pinterest and all them little other websites, you know, so you get like little creative ideas. But I'm gonna put my own little flavor on it, because you know how I do. You know how I do with my stuff. So I'm gonna do that. And then maybe, before y'all click off this video, y'all hit that like button, subscribe button, leave a comment, so this video can get recommended. Y'all been doing good. Y'all getting there. Because I've been looking at the analytics. Y'all getting there. But we need to take it up a next level. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm trying to hit this mark. Trying to hit this mark on my channel. So we're trying to get to 2K. So let's see, my birthday's in 30 days. So if we can get to 2K in 30 days, I might do a giveaway. If we can get to 2K in 30 days, I think about doing a giveaway. So y'all let this sizzle in your spirit. See what y'all can do in 30 days. Because like I said, see what y'all can do. See if y'all can give me the 2K in 30 days. I want to see that. You know what I'm saying? I want to see. I mean, y'all liking up the videos. Y'all showing mad love. But I want to see. But I don't think y'all can do it. I don't think y'all can give me the 2K in 30 days. I want y'all to prove me wrong. Since I challenged myself, I'm 15 days in on my challenge. Let's see if y'all can get me. Make this a hashtag. Get Dre to 2K in 30 days. So it's gonna be 2K in 30 days. Probably be the hashtag 2K in 30 days. We'll put Get Dre. We're gonna probably just do Get Dre to 2K in 30 days. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Let me write that down. And put that in the hashtag box below. So y'all know the love is real. Get Dre to 2K in 30 days. So that's gonna be the hashtag. So when you see that in the video, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. And y'all do that right there for me. And then I'll do a giveaway. So let's see how that goes. Let's see how that gonna go. Cause like I said, I feel like y'all could do it, but I don't know. I wanna see y'all do it. So that's the challenge for y'all. For this week and the next 30 days, we gonna see what y'all do. See how bad y'all want. Y'all want that giveaway? I got you. Just help me out a little bit and I got you. But back to today's video. So we doing like a maintaining. So that's the week. This week we talking about maintaining. So I'm gonna try. I'll probably try to go to the grocery store at some point this week and get some type of fruit or something I ain't never tried before. I might do that. So I got some watermelon in the fridge too. So I might eat some of that. And then it's light. I don't do stuff like in the midday. Something light, you know what I'm saying? Like yesterday, I just did something light. Then I made like made the little tacos and stuff like that. But I ain't put no cheese on it. So it's just been salsa. So I just been doing that. And then I still can't find the right kind of bread. So I'm just gonna be like, yeah, I just stick the pasta then, cause the bread is not. I'm just not gonna get it, y'all. I'm not gonna get the right kind of bread, cause I can't have it. So we gonna stick to the pasta. So I'm gonna stick to the pasta. We're gonna see how that go. But I slick want some potatoes bad. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna cap with you. I want some potatoes bad. Cause I sure be looking at the potatoes. I know we got some in the house somewhere. But I'd be like, shoot, let me eat them potatoes. And I'd be like, nah, I'm gonna have to put cheese on it. Then I'm gonna get my little garlic powder, put my little green stuff on, cilantro, all this stuff. Nah, I ain't gonna eat the potatoes. I'ma definitely wait. And then I get some potatoes or something. So you know that. Then I just be having cravings, you know, mouth watering right now. So what's going on with that? And then I don't know. Like, I feel like I'm gonna just say this once. This is just how I'm feeling. I'm just, I'll be honest. I don't be caring. I feel like if I had to call you. We're just gonna use this example, friends, all that. If I had to call you more than once, more than twice, more than three times, nobody's that busy. I'ma just tell you that now. Nobody's that busy. I'ma just tell you that now. Like I said, if you wanna talk to somebody, or you wanna converse with somebody, or you like somebody, they're going to call you. No matter what. Even if it's just for like 5 minutes, they'll call you. Don't let nobody else tell you that, okay, I'm too busy. You're never too busy for the things that you want to do. You're never too busy. Because I get this question all the time. So how do you know if he or she is into me? How do you know? You will know if they're giving you their time, money, all this different stuff, all these little key factors in there. Then obviously they like you and they feel some type of way about you. So don't let your foolish pride talk you out of something that you actually want. I just have to say that, because every time I see all these people on here, they be talking all crazy and all this stuff. But you don't see the root of all that, because sometimes it's just, you have to blame yourself. It starts with you. If you can't be how you think you should be to yourself, why would you try to be somebody else for another person? Let me know when that makes sense. You know what I'm saying? Let me know when that makes sense. But that's just a little word to advice, you know what I'm saying? Just a little something, you know. But I'm finna get up out of here, y'all. I'm finna chill out. I might drop another video today. 3, 4, 5 videos. I don't know. We're going to see what happens. So, y'all stay tuned to the channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate all the love, all the likes, all the everything. But remember what I said. Get Dre to 2K in 30 days. If you can get me to 2K in 30 days, I'll do a giveaway. So, let's see how that goes. Y'all hashtag that. Get Dre to 30. Okay. I didn't say 30K, but you can go 30K, but we want to see. But get Dre to 2K in 30 days. So that's the challenge. So let's get to it, y'all. See you in the next video. Peace.